In short, the future is happening now, and Canada needs to be a part of it. Investment in the clean tech sector grew by 16% worldwide in 2014 alone, and it'll be a $2 trillion industry in less than 5 years. Around the world, more than $90 trillion will be poured into infrastructure in the next 15 years. The business of building clean economies has gone mainstream.